Now we are following the search for a missing 11-year-old. Take a good look right now. This is R'Kayla Briggs. Clayton County police say she left her home on Mallard Drive Tuesday. Her family says she could be with an unknown man in central Georgia or as far away as Texas. If you see R'Kayla or you know anything about where she could be, please call police.